Jessica. Oh, come on. Jess. Buddy, you in there?
Ah! Whoa! Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Jess? Hun? Light of my life? Jess? Where did you go? This is not-
Oh!
Oh my God! No!
That was so good!
I totally promise. I won't. I'm not singing. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
I'm gonna
kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
Winter Wonderland out here now.
girl, you know I'll help you.
Was it someone screaming?
No. No. Probably just a squirrel. Something.
Freak town.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah. I'm not sure I want to know. Damn.
It's horrible.
I don't think he's gonna make it. Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Oh my God, what the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here, over here! Mike, get over here!
It's a bear! It's gotta be a bear! I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
What? We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady.
Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock!
Can't find it?
Crap! No! I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay, okay. Well, I'll help you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
I am freezing.
Put your hands over your head.
I'm gonna smack you on the head if you don't stop pointing that thing at me.
You resisting arrest?
What if that thing is loaded?
Oh, that's a good point.
Michael!
What?
Put it down!
Yes, ma'am. Nothing to see here. Move along.
I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto. You're lighting a fire, Michael. Not writing a novel. How much longer is it gonna take you?
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better. It's so cold in here right now, my tongue will get stuck to your flagpole.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm not feeling it yet.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. whoever you think I am, well... just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Well, I am liking your confidence. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Jess, really, it's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is. Shutters are shutted. Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep what up?
Look, I act all super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
You've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh. You have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yeah. I guess I do.
Yeah. And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
I am definitely ready to be handled.
Thank you.
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know! Good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck. That's right, we are going to have sex and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy it because I know we're going to.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the séance.
Yeah, I mean, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
You think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, it's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a séance. Maybe we went too far. Yeah.
The power's not even on.
Weird. Look!
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
What did you find?
Holy cow. Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but... look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way. So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was, like, this wanted poster, like, full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
What do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library, the light, and then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Do it again! Ashley! I'm gonna... Ash? Ash!
Thank you. I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? A bit too bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Ah! Oh! Oh my god.
Ash! Hey!
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
Thank you.
Jessica, I'm coming! I'm coming! Jessica! 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 No, Jessica!